Goliath is a physical brute with powerful melee abilities. Use the smell ability to highlight nearby hunters and wildlife. Melee attacks are very effective at close range. Eat to gain armor and evolve. Goliath can climb almost any surface. Leap to travel faster. Goliath will leap towards the crosshair's location. The leap ability recharges over time. While jumping towards a ledge, hold the climb button to catch it and climb up. A well-placed rock throw delivers a crushing blow from a distance. The leap smash is effective against one target or many. Fire breath is ideal for damaging multiple targets at once. Charge attack can close the distance in combat or aid escape.
Hey guys, it's Grand Tiger King here. I'm not feeling the greatest, so I won't be really talking at all. So don't be surprised I don't talk as much, like, than usual. Give me a minute. So I'm going to only be doing, like, 30, no, it's going to stay at 35, but I'm, like, not feeling the great at all. Sorry about that. Oh, my head. Shred. Waiting for a server. Oh man, my head hurts. On the PC, there's like a AI, you can fight against AI. Not. Some people have mics. Let's see what they're saying.
smoke is on! We think humans are transparent to Minkowski waves. universe writing itself. All that lives dies. Get me up! Now!
Shield down!
I'm here. It's almost gone.
Team would. keep that up. Don't be stingy. Locking gun ready.
Toss in a grenade!
Hey! My healing field is ready!
I'm badly wounded.
What's that movie?
The minigun to rapidly inflict damage at long range. The toxic grenade can be used to flush the monster out of an advantageous area. Remember to use the personal shield.
Oh no. Crud. Of course, the editor are like, oh no, because we was, so we're gonna leave. Two of us want to stay, and the other two doesn't. Great. Medic, what are you doing? Do we got a time limit to respawn? Yeah, we do. Just 5 more seconds. 3, 2. Oh, come on. Of course, cheap. A cheap monster. Of course, a player who chooses that type of monster, like a very OP monster, like probably sit there and cat sitting there, harvest. One, I'm gonna move real quick because I'm getting tired of P versus P. Okay, like hunt. Oh, there we go.
In evacuation mode, the planet is overrun. All colonists are evacuating Shear. The transport ship leaves in 5 days. The hunters must save as many lives as possible across those 5 days by eliminating the monster threat. The monster seeks only to destroy. Each day, players get to choose a mission. The outcome of each mission will affect the next in significant and unique ways. For example, if the monster destroys this power plant, the next mission will have radiation clouds, which will damage the hunters. If the hunters win, turrets will be powered up in the next map that will attack the monster. These are just two examples from a large variety of map effects that significantly impact gameplay from map to map. The winner of each mission will be granted bonus XP to be collected at the end of day 5, where everything will be won or lost. Each additional playthrough of Evacuation results in different combinations of mission types, environments, and win-loss effects, totaling over 800,000 possible combinations for the ultimate in replayability.
Day 2, Ness. So, hey, they want the hunters won or the monsters won? I don't know. So I'm just joining in. How am I in? And like I meant to say earlier, I am sick, so I'm just recording for fun. So, like, okay, I get this headache, and every once in a while my body hurts, every once in a while. We're not moving so much. I got a constant headache, so. Death Dealer, 44, connected. Spinner, 420, connected. Carla has joined the crew. Somewhere between the sense science, we can do what it should do. If Dr. Carla covered top of progress, she knows more about how the monsters work than anyone. She needs to know more, no matter the cost. So take away her right side, or left, I can't tell from my point of view. I'm not seeing anything bad. She's, part monster now. Man.
Fine. Get out of here, Mackie.
What?
This won't end like Factor. We'll save these people. Get back to civilization.
You don't know that. You're just trying to make me feel better.
Is it working?
A little.
Ah, fudge. Fudge. It didn't give me an option to use. Oh, my head. No, deaf door. Fudge. That scared me. Anyway, guys, it's Green Tiger King here. Signing off. I'm gonna probably play this a little bit longer and I'll probably call it for the night. I'm like. See you guys on the flip side.